Greetings and salutations, fellow travelers, never-ending nomads, back for our third season of travel. Welcome to episode one. If this is your first video, we hope you enjoy and we hope you'll come back. If you're a subscriber, just know we appreciate you and we're glad to see you back. Today we're exploring Saguaro National Park, named after the iconic cactus of the American Southwest. The park itself is split in two by the city of Tucson. We decided to start on the eastern half, so let's get to it. Our one and only stop on the eastern side of was the Desert Ecology Trail. Not sure if it was the time of year or the endless droughts in the west, but this trail was far from picturesque. Needless to say, we didn't stay here for too long. As we make our way to the west side of Saguaro, it is important to note, if you're trying to see both sides in a single day, depending on traffic, it can take up to an hour to cross Tucson. However, I'm not going to bore you with all that mess, so moving along. On our visit to Saguaro West, we chose the Desert Discovery Trail. Now this trail was gorgeous, a wide array of unique desert plant life, and for the most part, it all looked alive and alien. Deserts are a land of beautiful desolation. They bring a tinge of fear as you realize your survival skills aren't as good as they need to be in a place like this. It fills me with nothing but admiration for the extremophiles that can thrive and call this place home. Thank you. All in all, we really enjoyed our trip to Saguaro National Park. It's a mystical place. It's a scary place. Definitely wouldn't visit it in the summer. Thank you for joining us again for another adventure. Never Ending Nomads, if you haven't hit that subscribe button, go ahead and click that now. Hope you'll join us again for future videos. Until then, get out there and explore.